Okay.
Ah, Datuk eh?
Sekejap lagi.
Ya.
Hi.
Hi.
Can I advise you something?
Yeah, yeah. Okay, anything?
No. You will still don't listen to me. You know why? They tell you to slow down on Abu Qasim. And Abu Qasim is making statement. Oh, I'm based in Vienna Convention. I'm making gambar dengan Pak Lahab. We are making him looking like a hero. And you are the villain, see? And all these five people, can they see that their first priority is you, not anybody else? You can not that. Tell your office, lah, Shalan, dah convince Tengku, dah convince Amari, dah convince, you know? Like, you, kita ni semua villain. You know?
No. I allowed Azwan to make the statement. Dah impact dah bagus dah.
Tak, Azwan. Okay, fine. Now, today Abu Qasim in Britain, why is it that they allow Abu Qasim?